Hey guys, it's Wooly from Many Wars, and today we'll be painting up this 3D printed model of a Rad Roach swarm. And here's what it looks like after I've taken it off the printer and cured it. And we're going to start out with some model color Vallejo lime green, and we're going to put it on the underside of the roach. Using some Vallejo light rust, I'm going to put it all over the carapace. And we're going to coat the earth parts of the base with Vallejo flat earth. Using some Vallejo natural steel, I'm going to paint the metal parts of the base. I'm not getting the best coverage with this one, so I switch it in the next part. And here's where I change it to Vallejo Air Gunmetal. Using some Vallejo German Gray, I'm going to paint the legs of the roaches. And here I've changed my mind on the carapace, and I want to do the head part of it in this dark rust. And I decided to try out this Vallejo environment rust texture effect. Wasn't the best, I think, but give it a go. Not satisfied with the Vallejo, I'm going to try out some AK's corrosion texture and diorama paste. And with some Vallejo model air steel, I'm going to dry brush the metal parts of the base. And with some Vallejo yellowish rust, I'm going to step along to the rusty parts of the base. And I'm going to go over some of the model with some Army Painter Strong Tone. And same thing with some Dark Tone. And I'm going to go over the head again with some Vallejo Dark Rust. And I'm going to mix up some Light Rust and Dark Rust and do a highlight on the head. Adding some more Light Rust and then do more of a highlight. Mixing up some light rust and yellowish rust, I'm going to paint the carapace. And with some Vallejo lime green, I'm going to do the underparts of the model. Some highlights with some yellow green. And I'm going to highlight a little bit more with some white. And we're going to go back over the legs with some German gray. Some leg highlights, mixing up some London gray and German gray. And just going to dry brush the earth parts of the base with some flat earth. And I'm going to stipple on a little bit of dark rust on the rusty areas. Same thing with some yellowish rust. And I'm going to dry brush on some Vallejo Air Silver. And taking some static grass, I'm going to apply it to the base. And finally, with some black, I'm going to paint the edge of the base. Here they are all painted up. I really had fun doing this model. It was something different. I hadn't done anything like this before. And it was one of my very first prints I did off the 3D printer. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. And you can always follow me on the social media at the Twitter, MiniWars.